dear students, hope you are enjoying my digital lectures. I am Friha Sufyan. As you already know me now, I welcome you all on the platform of Digital Academics provided by Moonlight International Publishers. Today, my topic is Multiplication Tables for 8. I can read the table as 1 times 8 is equals to 8, or I can write it down as 1 multiplied by 8 is equals to 8, or I can show it by adding in this way. 8 will be over here. Now I can write it down as a product of the number which is 8. So I'm just going to tell you here that how we are going to read, how we are going to write, and how many are there, and what will be the product as a result. So now I can say that 2 times 8 is equals to, yes, I can write it 2 multiplied by 8, 8 plus 8, and that will be equals to 16, as you can see in this table. Now 3 times 8 is equals to 3 multiplied by 8, or I can add the number 8 3 times, so I will write the product over here, 24. Now 4 times 8 is equals to 4 multiplied by 8, 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8, that is 4 times 8. So I'm going to write the product over here, that is 32. Now in the same way, I'm going to continue the process. 5 times 8, or 5 multiplied by 8, add 8 5 times, and I'm going to get the number 40 here. Now 6 times 8, or I can write it down 6 multiplied by 8, and the next numbers will be like 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8, these are 6 8s. 6 8s will be equals to 48. Now 7 times 8, 7 times 8 is equals to 7 multiplied by 8, or I can write it down by adding the number 8 7 times, which will be equals to the product as 56. Now 8 times 8, 8 multiplied by 8, or by adding the number 8 8 times, so I will get the number 64. In the same way, you can check in the table, 9 times 8, 9 times 8, or I can write it down 9 multiplied by 8, or I can add the number 8 9 times, that will be equals to 72. Then you can see that over here, 10 times 8, 10 times 8 is 10 multiplied by 8, or I can just add the number 8 10 times and write the product over here as 80. So in this way, basically we develop the multiplication table of any number, but here I am developing the number 8 time table. I'll tell you how to create the table actually. You can just write down 8 multiplied by 1, 8 multiplied by 2, 8 multiplied by 3, 8 multiplied by 4, 8 multiplied by 5, 8 multiplied by 6, 8 multiplied by 7, 8 multiplied by 8, 8 multiplied by 9, and 8 multiplied by 10. Now, after writing all over here equals to sign, then I'm going to tell you what actually you can just recall the table, how you can create the table, how, what is the tip to remember it. You can write the numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, no. You can write down the number 4 2 times, then you are going to write the number 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, remember that, because if you are going to divide the number 8, then equal part, so you will have the number 4. So that is why the number 4 is over here 2 times. On the number 5 and the number 6. Now you are going to remember the even numbers. Even number starts from, I'm going to write from the last to go upward direction. Here I am coming upside down. Now I will go downside up. So I'm going to write it down as 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Then again, from the number 5, again I'm going to write 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Now check the table. This is the same as 8 time table. So in this way you can remember the table writing. Now here I am going to show you that paired tables of 8, what is this? Basically, I'm not going to focus on the position of the numbers. Here you can check the positions. 8 multiplied by 1 is equals to 8. But we already know that 1 multiplied by 8 is also equals to 8. 8 multiplied by 2 is equals to 16. As well as 2 multiplied by 8 is equals to 16. So, 8 multiplied by 3 is equals to 24. And 3 multiplied by 8 is also equals to 24. 8 multiplied by 4 is equals to 32, as well as 4 multiplied by 8 is equals to 32. 8 multiplied by 5 is equals to, as well as 5 multiplied by 8 is equals to 40. 8 multiplied by 6, as well as 6 multiplied by 8 is equals to 48. 8 multiplied by 7, as well as 7 multiplied by 8 is equals to 56. 8 multiplied by 8, you know, this is the same number repeating, so I'm not going to change the positions over here. You just need to remember that 8 multiplied by 8 is equals to 64. Now, 8 multiplied by 9 or 9 multiplied by 8 is equals to 72. 8 multiplied by 10 or 10 multiplied by 8 is equals to 80. Now, here if you can check the procedure. Now, the thing is over here that 8 multiplied by 1 and 1 multiplied by 8 is the same. That is, I am just going to change the position of the number 1 and 8. Here, I am going to change the position of the number 2 and 8, or I can just say it 2, 8 or 8, 2. If both in the same way the numbers which I have told you over here, which you can see on your screen, these are over here. So, for example, if you do not remember what is 8 multiplied by 2. So, do recall the 2 timetable because you must know the 2 timetable. So, recall the table of 2 up to 8. So, you will get the answer which will be same as 8 multiplied by 2. So, 2 8s are 16. So, do remember that 8 2s are is equals to 16 as well. In the same way, 3 timetable, if you are going to repeat 8 times, so you are going to get the number 3 8s are 24, and means that this is the same as 8 multiplied by 3. So do remember the table in this way, and do remember the table by your own creation or by your own tricks as well. I hope the concept of multiplication table of 8 is clear to you guys. We'll get back to you with more interesting concepts of mathematics. Till then, you need to take care of yourself as well as your families. Allah Hafiz.